Today we've had a national tragedy. Two airplanes have crashed into the World Trade Center in an apparent terrorist attack on our country.
I know that you would want to join with me in sending the deepest condolences to President Bush and to the American people on behalf of the British people at these terrible events.
Tomorrow all the things were gone. I worked for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. There ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
Terrorism against our nation will not stand. The resolve of our great nation is being tested. But make no mistake, we will show the world that we will pass this test.
From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA, where there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say that I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free, and I won't forget the men defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free, and I won't forget the men who died, who gave. Today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
We will do whatever is necessary to protect America. May God bless the victims, their families, and America. I ask the American people to join me in saying a prayer for the victims and their families.
There ain't no doubt.